off then, no wonder. You can't blame him for being upset, can you?
Not at all.